So, welcome back to my channel today. We're going to play some more Soul Hackers 2. Last time we got some new demons for everyone. Wait, here. Oh, wait, here's my demons. So, now I'm going to go back to the app. Atlus access to continue on with some of their progression of their story. Well, their essentially their well, what you call soul matrix, yeah, soul matrix. So yeah, I'm gonna continue on the soul matrix. This time with Mildy, Milady. And yes, I still call her Milady because that's how it w was pronounced in, well, it's how that's pronounced in like French and England. So that's how I'm gonna pronounce it. It's but they're saying Mildy. And that's not how you spell that. So it's Milady. There's. Honestly, I think French would have been easier than German for me. Now I think about it. Took German. French would have been the easiest language to take. Wait, am I? Oh. Was gonna say, wait, where's my. Okay, talk. Let's talk. Take this one then. It's all like limited edition stuff. Tamed Prime Demon Ore. But it's like a big deal. I'm not gonna get all worked up about these trends. Cause say, where is it? Oh yeah, I just talked about Demon instead. I'll take it. You need to level up anyway. Get more demons. Okay. I probably should get more. Like, I definitely need to get more demons. I like how the demons are looking like they're literally just glitching out. Like they're from. They're actually from the Digimon's Cyber Sleuth. I swear, Digimon Story and the Digimon Survive remind me in the Shinigami Tensei world or something. I swear. Got it. Okay. So I want to see what a four stack looks like. Oh, it's three. They got everyone it. Okay, level 11. Now I get a couple more stronger. Well, you've been doing good work, little lady. Now, here, get yourself a treat. Aw, thank you. It's just having a grandchild. Though, I suppose that's only loose change I doubled across. That's sweet, though. Thank you. You're doing good work, little lady. Here, get yourself a treat. More money. It's like I have two grandpas right there. In one sloop. Okay. So there you are. Like I feel like I don't feel like a big conversation, so you can have the rest. Oh, this one I haven't gotten him yet. You're Ringo, huh? If you're looking for me enjoying you, then you know what's gonna happen, right? Okay. Yeah. Pretty generous, aren't you? Then, alright then, I'm with ya. Yeah, because I got another demon. One I actually needed. For the compendium. Because I kind of like trying to get the entire compendium. Now we can relax. Enemy, get ready. And I found out that I'm not the only one with the, controller not working. One. Two. Three. Good work, Sizo. Still with me? See the terror in their eyes? Ooh, send them back. Home away, Millie. That works. Four. Okay, there is definitely four. Wow. Just wow, that is awesome, but like seizure reducing. Okay, there's another demons. Well, now, good timing. See, this demon needs a little more convincing before they'll join us. Oh, I haven't had you. Zutunshi. Huh. You look kind of weak, miss. Want me to join and help you out? Let me see. Give me two medicine. Okay. Got nothing to fear when I'm here, miss. I'm Drake Tun. Azuna Tun. Azu Tunichi. Nice to meet you. Yes, okay. Down there, demon. What level is he? Level 11. I think I found what I could replace him with, but I might just keep him on there. No, I'll change him, finally. I need to have a low level, like, a little bit stronger. I like mapping the entire place out too. No, it's weak, it's resistant, but might as well get you. Got it. Well, that was kind of one-sided. I want to map the entire place out. Now we can relax. Just in case I miss something later on. Okay, yeah, I did miss something. And I got two more of my demons. Even including the one I just got. Have you wanted to recruit? Okay, here. This demon says he wants to join us. You're so awesome, miss. You're summer. A summer? What the hell is a summer? Oh, you already have. See me over there. Me. Buy me. Thanks for the money. I said, I'm trying to map it all out. What do you have? Well, let's get started. Miss, return from. My trip to Istanbul. Here's a real present for you. Did you get my leveler when I was away? My chance. I think I'll pay a visit to Jupiter next. Now we can relax. About that, that was weird. No one's just chasing after me. Okay. Still chasing after me? Just found another one. So.
Begin. Okay. Ooh, this ought to be good. That's it, Sizo. Sure, man. Bingo.
Got it. Okay.
Nice moves with this power.
That's promising.
You got it. Beat him down. We can target their weakness. Here goes. Ow!
Not bad. Here I come.
That's your go for it, Millie.
All you, Millie.
I'll handle it.
You're way too strong.
Okay, now. Got it.
Wow, over already?
Banebreaker, let's see what that one is. His spell. I don't know, Floor's Tech. Instead of drain HP, that'd probably be better for me. My muscles burge with power, and my courses burge with thunders. My crown ball, okay. Got it. Now, let's continue.
Incoming.
Yeah, I know it's incoming. I just need to get. Oh, these are the ones I already have. I got these guys. confused you. Sleep. Okay. No, when something is affected with sleep, you suddenly recover HP on your turn. While you're asleep, characters will take increased damage from physical attacks, guns, and stab attacks. Okay. Okay, well, let's see. We could just attack her. Or one of them? No. Let's get you. Bane Breaker?
Fine, I guess.
Out of my way. She woke up to do this! And just wait, she's gonna be asleep still. I just woke up. Entrance. All right, no. Got him. Okay, there is a entrance right there. Let's talk to you real quick. Been a while waiting for you, little lady. Sounds like this human's concerned, Renius. What do you think? Yes? Wait, my friend's already with you. Make sure you're nice to him.
Now we can relax.
Yeah, it's like I already talked to you, but yeah, I'll say whatever.
Let's take it.
Now check this out. I actually collected weird little trinkets like this. And Witcher's Mark. Welcome to Good Taste. We should totally compare our collection sometime. Okay. Like a toe. This goes to the exact same spot I was at. Alright, I actually have to go. And got the next portal. So I wanna go back. That was close. Real quick. Actually, no. I'm like just second guessing myself. I don't have to wait that long. I don't have to worry too much. I just need to go in there. Unlock the gate. Because I think I can get up to their, next, I think I can get to gate 2 here, too. This gate can be unlocked in this level with Midlady. Okay, yeah, I can. Unlock. Okay, what should I do? When the enemy is slain, slightly cover MP. I will do that. That's probably a good idea. I can tell you. Would you like to hear a story from my hometown for a change? This is a tale of a tragic monster who drained the blood of humans. A vampire? Vampire stuff, I got it. Yes. They cannot live without hunting, hurting, exploring, and even killing the others around them. They see my village is where vampires were born. Wait, so hometown? Are you from Transylvania? Wait, Millie, you're not saying you're... Huh, I could be. Else, because you're from Transylvania? Because, you know, Dracula? What, why the power? Okay, what's this one? Jeff Frost! A new enemy. We need more data. Be good to gather some intel. Easy shot. Bullseye. I could get Jeff Frost now. I hate he's taking a guess. I know he's not really. I do know you're awake to this. I automatically know you're awake to that. Oh, it's level 13. So I am gonna have to level up a little bit. He's like, thank you. You know what to do. Okay. Take this.
What's a rope? I'm not your baby. See that tear? How about that, Millie? Okay, whatever. Nice going. Let's go.
Hopefully these guys give me some HP. So I'm like two levels away from them.
They just had to get in the way.
Okay, level 12. Still need a little more levels. Wait, where am I? I'm going backwards. Where I want to go. Don't need a fight right now. I'm gonna head back in real quick, heal, and then maybe get some more demons. And then go train. Okay. Definitely need to heal. Okay. Exit. Safe house. Rest. Okay. There, I need to go here. I know I just need one, but fusion search. Oh, not search. Special summon. Can't get you yet. Okay, I got one. I could do. Okay. Got him.
Are you prepared for this?
Yes. Me, I was born? No, you are the one who just came alive. Okay. I reread that before. Let's look at that. So Bicorn. It's weaker than Bicorn. But I do not get weakness to poison. And there's only four. I'll take him anyway. Eve. Go back to the Atlus. See, this is why I'm choosing to go back around, and I get better demons so far. Especially need, like, at least to get to level 14 to get the demon we fought in arrows. Could affect technically get some of the demons that I got from the DLC, but I don't want to cheat really. So what do you want to know? I'll do them when I get to that level though. Ask about locked gates. Or one that you'll find in a lockable gate. Anything else? No. Progression. So you reach 4-1. That's only beginning, but try not to die out there, Ringo. Anything else you want to know? No, stop talking. So I'm going to save right now. Yeah. I am going to edit the video, essentially, to make it coherent, so I'm going to have to stop for today. Okay, now I'm technically half an hour later. I'm continuing on with the Soul Hackers. I'm going to edit to make it one coherent video. And now I'm going to level up a few to get them to level 13, 14. Just should be level 15. I think the next one will be like level 27 actually. Let's I'll find out later. Where is it? There it is. I need you so. Easy shot. Boom. Now, time for some punishment. I'm going to enjoy playing with you. Here goes. You know what to do, right? You know what I could do? Actually, just figured it out. Yuppie! Yeah, he already does that, so... Okay, so I think they can move up now. Resist ruin. Changes the fairly to resist ruin attacks. Might actually keep that. I need dodge fire. And I need Zan. Honestly, don't even know what Ruin is, so probably don't need it. Thanks for everything. To show my appreciation to my favorite manager, I'm gonna show you in merch. Free he of charge. He just don't get resell any of it. Force argument. Gonna end up changing them pretty soon, but I like should have gone and changed to Lycon. All of them are at least gonna level up pretty soon. Really, that's what she's getting called. Yeah. That's not how I say her name. They got my weakness. But they still think he's weak. Got you.
I'm going to enjoy playing with you.
hits down. This is going for a weakness. I enjoy getting Jack Frost though. Dodge physical. I don't really need to worry too much. Definitely it's gonna be my healer for right now, so I can keep him. But right now, Bicorn's probably the best. For him. And I missed, there's this family demon that wants to join you. I'm not opposed to laying my strength, however you will need more to prove your resolve. You're weak. You're much too weak. I cannot ally myself with one such far beneath my fell summer. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna end up probably fusing you anyway, so it doesn't matter. Careful. Where is it? Like, I want Zan, but... Got it. At least three of them should be vice. He's still the same as my healer. At least until I can get a better demon for him. And I might. I was just getting started. Change it around and who's the healer. Hey there, I wasn't ready yet. I suppose wait for me to find the hidden spot first. Okay, next time wait for me when I'm ready. Okay. Yeah, I need more XP, so. Well, not you guys. I want the Jack Frost. I want the Jack Frost. Does it give me their XP? Jack Frost and Angel. Okay. We've never fought, shall we? We're lacking intel on this one. How's this gonna go? Easy shot.
What next? Yeah, good plan. Got a hunch? Here goes. Now let's hear you like that.
Hey.
On your orders. There it is.
Too late for regrets now. Charge!
Our next move.
Okay. Take it away. Good idea.
We can park at the Reeds Mansion.
You think that'll work?
Not with that one. Electricity won't work either.
Nice work. Here I come.
Poison might. Oh, I know, Angel works the electricity. Hey, level 14. Now we can get a Jack Frost. Which means I'm gonna go all the way back and get Jack Frost. Something just came out of my ear. Hey, Witch Doctor's mask. I need a doctor. And a lawyer. And a chef. Okay, that was funny. I'm running away from it because I'm gonna go get some more demons summoned. Because I need them. Entrance. Finally, oh no, finally get some level 13 demons, which, oh, so there's just two, which is Jack Frost and Angel. Then level 14 is when I get like three of them. But hey, I need more. Okay, so Fusion, normal fusion. Jet Frost.
What skills shall they inherit?
Keep it thin. I'm gonna do a meal shot. Here's poison. I don't really need to worry that. Okay. Decreases all, decreases all enemies for free. Now guess that.
Are you prepared for this?
Okay, got Jack Frost. Okay, get Jack Frost finally, and then. Tickling. I'm gonna go back to the companion real quick.
Witness the vestiges of life.
Get you. Summon.
What skills shall they inherit?
We don't have any skills.
Are you prepared for this?
Got him. Keep on the cute somewhere. Nice to meet you. Okay. I need healers, so. He has one. Yeah, I'll keep him. The healer. You will get Jack Frost. And I'll keep you as, yeah. So then I need three more, like one more level so I could get three more. Demon, so is it three more? Yeah, it's three more. I will get the fusion tackler as I speak. So now I got Jack Frost. Should be a good. I won't get any. I do know I need to be able for at least 14 to get every single demon in the Dungeon. But right now, I'm good. At least till I could go and, you know, fight. Got it. No poison. The curse all I mean, I'll do that one actually, no poison. She can't get poison now.
What's our next move? Let's go. Here goes. Nice. Whoever brings them down gets drinks on me.
Got him.
What's our opener? Go time. It looks like it'll finish them off. Size up.
Got her. Both of them. Got him. You don't really need you anymore, so... Except for... Okay. Don't need to worry. Just level up. Yeah. and XP so he could get his first heal all. Hey. Okay, so I know exactly which demon he is up there into level 20. It's weak to fire. Her first demon die at the boss. Take away to level 27. So I am all set then, technically. Hey. Oh, he's like, wrong one! Whoops! Got him. I could fight like that all day. Let's continue on and get some more XP. I'm gonna need it. Dangerous, but it disappeared out of nowhere on me. Now we can relax. Is it gone? Gone? Okay. It's normal on me. I could handle a normal on me. Incoming. What's our next move? Let me see. Okay. Lowest kill streak by range. You don't have to tell me. That's it, Millie. That works. I'll burn it all. You like that? Too late for regrets now. Oh, no, no, no. Got it.
Smart choice, let's go. Here goes. Enemy down.
Good job, Eric. Let's finish this.
Do your thing. How about that, Millie?
Don't give me your orders. Too late for our defense.
Got it. Finally. I get level up one more and I can level up. I'll take that.
Enemy.
Well, here's our first level 14. If I luck out, I might be. Yes. go for the fusion cackle here. Got him. Everyone's level 14 now. Oh, I'll do that one. Honestly, yes. I'll take that. He's gonna be my healer basically anyway, so. Yeah. You can hear a voice coming from somewhere. You're done. Nowhere to run. Got you in my sights for some... Nowhere to hide. You got in my sight for some rehabilitation. You're only making it harder on yourself, my lady. Time to stop running. Caught you slipping, ego tripping, cracking your mask with my tight knuckle grip. Not the RS about to put the Ice Queen under the guillotine. Look, Millie, stay out of this. Stay low. Then I'll let it go. Project C is a big endgame for everyone anyway. We gotta do this. Once your mind clears, delusion is gone. All is quiet around you. Okay. Don't need to worry too much now. Oh, here, our first fill. Well, 15 now. Okay.
You know what to do, right?
That true.
That works. I'll teach you shame.
What are your weaknesses? Your weakness is spider 2. Oh no, you're ice. Skills, you. This is definitely how I win. Life drain. Thanks for everything, if you miss. Here, this is a token of our friendship. Make sure you keep it safe. Tain support. Now I just need to find the next, point. And I'll probably get a few,
They won't know what hit 'em. Got it. Hope this work might work. Come on. You know what to do.
Let's go with that. That's the second target. The reason where you stand. What's the plan here?
You like that?
That should do the trick. That's your cue.
Got it. All according, all right.
Okay. Resistant.
Nice work. You like that?
You sure, Melody?
What's our opener?
Let me see. We can hardly freeze where you stand.
Okay, I need like one more level and I could get all that I see, all the demons I see. Hey. We're still gonna, you know, defense down. Okay. Got him. Okay. You there. Got some sweet ground power to me. Okay. Electric arm. Got it. Like, I just want to get to the next. There is. Might look out on this. I'm going to go right here right now. Oh no, I should go back real quick, level up just one more. Then the boss battle after, like, the next playthrough. So I already have, like, I think almost an hour worth of gameplay on this one.
Easy shot. Bullseye.
Got it. So, let's try... After I do this, so. Oh, nah. He's still my hero. So he gets drinks? Okay. Medium chance of effect poison, weak ruin to all enemies. But it's a low chance of I don't know, I might know. I'll keep it as that right now. Honestly, I will do that just because I could get more attacks and plus I need a Zan. Okay, entrance now. And I think I'm going to end it here for today, and I'm going to do get the rest of the demon summoned next time, and I'm going to start our next boss battle. So if you like my content, please subscribe, like the video, help a lot, and comment down below.